Presearch is a decentralized search engine with more than 1.5 million users and over 10 million searches a month. Presearch offers users three unique value propositions. One is having control over their data and privacy, and second is being paid for contributing value to the ecosystem, and the third one is a decentralization of the search ecosystem. In this video, we're talking about Presearch, what the token is, the founders of this particular token, and how to search and mine this token on a daily basis, how you can sign up as a new user and get free 25 Presearch token at a minimum threshold for withdrawal, and how you can withdraw this token in your wallet. Hello everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, this is Charlie's Crypto. Here I make videos about online investment platforms. I give latest cryptocurrency update. I talk about legit shitcoins to buy, legit altcoins to buy. I give updates about crypto mining sites and lots more. Anything in the world of cryptocurrency, I make videos and talk about on this channel. I also make reviews about new coins with potential listed on CoinMarketCap and different other platforms. So if you are new here, guys, do not forget to hit on this red subscribe button. If you subscribe to this channel, automatically you'll be getting notified anytime I post a new video, guys. So in order not to waste much time, let's go into the video of today. Alright guys, so Presearch token today, this is CoinMarketCap showing the price and rank of this particular token here, guys. So you can see, guys, today this token is at the rank of 452 on CoinMarketCap, as we are seeing there, and this token has over 23,000 people placing it on their watch list. I can see, guys, this token has 23,777 people placing this token on their portfolio. That's there on the lookout for the price increase of this particular token. And you can see, guys, the price of this token today here on CoinMarketCap is $0.2471, and the price is down by 3.32% decrease in price on CoinMarketCap in the last 24 hours, guys. So you can see here, guys, let's look at the more statistics of this token. You can see the market capital of this token here today, guys, is up to $98 million. So $98,067,240. The price is down by 3.25% decrease on CoinMarketCap. And you can see here, guys, the fully diluted market capital of this token is up to $123,728,473. And you can see the trading volume of this token in the last 24 hours is $1,070,770. And the circulating supply of this token today, guys, is up to 396,578,435.00 Presearch. And the guys, the maximum supply of this token is just 500 million tokens, guys. So in today's video, I'll be explaining a few things about this particular token, and I'll be showing you how you can start mining this token. I'll be making videos subsequently about this particular token too, so you stay tuned to this channel for more updates about this particular token. And this particular token, guys, they have done a lot of things, and I'll be explaining a few in this video. So you can stay tuned or ask me any questions. So do not forget to drop your comments in the comment section about what you think about this project, or what you have as your own contribution to this project, guys. So guys, you can see here, guys, this token is on the Ethereum blockchain. You can see here, guys, this token is on the Ethereum blockchain, and that's the contract address of this token. You can come to CoinMarketCap, which I've supposed many of you have known already. You can be able to find the contract address of this token there. And you can see, guys, this is the USD chart of this token in the last 24 hours. It went up to that extent and it still came down to this extent, guys. So I'll be reading a few details about them here for you to follow along, guys. So I'll be reading directly about what I posted or I explained about this token on CoinMarketCap here, so that we understand a few things about this token before I'll take you to where you'll be able to see how you can mine and get these tokens every day. So guys, you say, what is Presearch? So Presearch, just like I explained earlier, it's a decentralized search engine with more than 1.5 million users and over 10 million searches a month. So it offers users three unique value propositions. So having control over their data and privacy, and being paid for contributing value to the ecosystem. A decentralization of the search ecosystem also is one of the three unique value propositions of the token. So Presearch identify the problem of traditional search engines and turn it on its head. Instead of search engines monetizing the user's data, the users monetize the data themselves. So Presearch does this by paying its users to utilize its search engine. The company is designed to be a non-profit organization. thereby eliminating incentives or for-profit corporations that may run contrary to the user's best interest. It also achieves decentralization of its ecosystem thanks to the operation of its node by community members. So Presearch has incredibly detailed roadmap that split its evolution into three main phases. So the first phase followed its launch in 2017 and was designed to establish a product market fit. The second phase, which the company currently finds itself in, it is dedicated to building a sustainable business model aimed at decentralizing search. The final phase will be dedicated to decentralizing governance through the establishment of a DAO. At the moment, Presearch is working on its mainnet launch and was listed by Google as a default search engine option on all new Android devices across the UK and Europe. So who are the founders of Presearch? Presearch was launched by CEO Colin Pepper and Thomas Leckler. Prior to founding Presearch in 2017, they have founded ShopCity.com and Turnkey Shop local platform. They are complemented by CTO Trey Granger, an experienced engineer and data scientist that joined the project advisory board in 2017. Tim Enneking is the chairman of Presearch advisory board and founder of the world's first crypto fund. So what makes Presearch unique? So what are going to look at right now. So Presearch offers several products with real-world utility. Its search tools allow users to search the internet in the same way they are used to with search engines like Google or DuckDuckGo. Users can choose between searching on the default Presearch engine or switching to result from more than 100 different providers. Presearch also offers search rewards to its users, paying them up to 8 Presearch per day at the rate of 0.1 per search. That was before. Now this particular token has been halved to just less than 3 Presearch in a day, and the rate is 0.008 Presearch per day. I'll be showing you that in the video, along the video, but for now, just take it that when Presearch was launched, it was giving up to 8 Presearch per day. It was halved to 5, it was halved later to 3, but right now it is giving less than 2 Presearch in a day. I will be explaining that better in the video. And I will just be pausing this particular region for now, because if you can come to Comic Guide, you'll be able to read more about Presearch yourself. So there's no need for me to prolong this video by reading all this myself here. Why I know that is something you can be able to lay your hands on. So you can come here, you can be able to find many updates, many things about this Presearch. How many coins are in circulation, how many coins have been staked, mined, and how many coins the project team is holding right now, guys. So now, like I said, it is an ERC-20 token on the Ethereum World blockchain. So guys, you can just see one thing I want to see here, where you can buy Presearch. Presearch is currently available on KuCoin, Hit BTC, CoinX, Probit Global, and One Each Exchange. So these are the current platforms that you can be able to see Presearch right now. This is where Presearch is trading currently, guys. So we'll be taking it to where I'll show you how you can get Presearch tokens on a daily basis and possibly withdraw to your crypto wallet, guys. But before that, I want to show you something here, guys. You can see on Comic Guide, if you come and scroll down to the ending, you'll be able to see these details about Presearch. And what I want to see here is the all-time high of Presearch token, guys. So you can see here, guys, the all-time high of Presearch token was attained 4 years ago. That was 2018, January 30th. And this token was up to $1.4, guys. So this token actually attained a height as of January 3rd, 2018, up to $1.4, as you are seeing there, guys. And the all-time low of this token is 2 years ago, which was November 14, 2019. And you see this token actually dip to 0.0137, guys. Currently, this is up to 0.24. So, this is where you can use my percentage and go into this right now. Alright, guys, so I'll be dropping my invitation link. You can do what you follow the link to sign up and get free Presearch tokens upon your tokens on a daily basis. But if after you have anything else that you can budget, you can do what you need to sign up. But right now, guys, you can follow the link that somebody sends you to the crypto in a browser. This is the first link you can do. For the first link, you can click on Presearch. Once you click on that, you can click on the link to the crypto and apply. want to search, protect your privacy and say it is yours. You will be able to put in your key, your password. Click on I have read and agreed to the terms and conditions. Confirm the capture by saying I'm not a robot. I verify something. Things they will tell you to sign up. Once you sign up, you verify your email and you'll be qualified to have your privacy certificate in your wallet. And what you need to do, I'll just explain roughly now how you can be able to make a decision. But I guess you're after that successfully signed up the search. This is how the company will look like. And before you do that, it opens for you like this, and you have completed a search in a day. So you can just click on this particular this P here, this pre here. If you can be able to click on that to take you back to the home page, and automatically you can see the number of tokens here have added. The number of tokens here have added here. So I'll be doing that again so you can understand. So just mark the amount of tokens that are here. There are 103.86 pre tokens right now. So if I make another search, let's see what we added here right now. So you can see again, let's see Shiba Inu. So just click on that and it load. So once it loads, the result for Shiba Inu has shown here, and then let's go back to confirm what I've added. So you can see here, guys, it has added to 93 research. So if you can continue searching like this, your tokens will be adding. Once you are able to add it to the 0.00, it will come down to 1, and you having your tokens accumulated in your dashboard, guys. So one thing here, guys, research at the time of making this video is withdrawable, but there are terms and conditions relating to withdrawing these particular tokens right now. So I'll be explaining that really for you to understand. And one other thing you need to do is pre-search. Once you have joined, they give you only 50% of their tokens to be eligible. So for you to be able to withdraw pre-search tokens to your wallet, you must have up to 1,000 eligible tokens. So you must mine up to 1,000 tokens before you'll be able to withdraw your tokens. And this will be very easy if you invite people to this particular platform, and they also mine their tokens. So right now you can see here, guys, I have 104 eligible tokens here. Presearch has what is called RVS, which is reward verification system. So now, based upon this reward verification system, now the percentage of your eligible tokens increases as you search on this particular search engine continuously. So like now I have attained 100% eligibility. So any token I mine here can count as what the eligible token. I'll be showing you that later on, but right now let's just see. So the tokens pre-search in a day, like I said earlier, now currently is just 0.0789 per day. So this is the amount of tokens per search currently right now. And you can see here, guys, maximum pay searches in a day are just 30 guys. So if you can reach up to 1,000, if you can reach up to 1,000 tokens, you'll be able to withdraw your tokens to your wallet. Currently, they are complaining about withdrawal fees because this token is on the Ethereum blockchain, but they are trying to make this token go on other blockchains too, so that it'd be easier for those who are mining this token to withdraw to your wallet with less charges, because gas fee on the Ethereum blockchain is usually high. So people complain bitterly about that. The particular token community updates will give updates every week about the development and the current trend of BAT research. So if you can join this community, you won't be missing out on updates. Every week, the CEO give updates on YouTube or even their blog about the updates or the weekly news about research token. So like I said, guys, for you to meet that the reward verification system, if you can do any search here, like say I'm searching for biology, if you can be able to search for this on their portal, for you to increase your reward verification system, what you need to do is, after you have searched and a result open like this, if you want to search again, after or maybe after you have done your 30 searches in a day already, and if you want to search something else, instead of starting afresh from the beginning, just cancel this one and type anything else you want to search. So just type like you want to type love, and then go search it straight away from here. So if you can be searching like this on this browser, you automatically increase your reward verification system, and you will go to up to 100%, and you'll be sure that once you have mined a particular token, your tokens are added automatically. So guys, if you can invite anybody to this particular platform or this particular search engine, you will have 25 tokens credited to your account after the persons have met the requirement. So now they say you become eligible for your 25 tokens bonus per referral once each referral has earned 50 search reward tokens and has been active 30 days after their initial sign up. So now, guys, I have up to 3 persons that have referred to this particular platform. I have up to 75 not yet eligible tokens, guys. So if these persons that I've invited are able to meet this particular requirements of mining up to 50 research and being active for 30 days, I will have 25 research tokens added to my balance, guys. So if you can invite up to many people as possible and they're active and meet the requirements of this particular community, you'll be able to meet that minimum threshold of 1,000 tokens very fast, guys. And you can do the calculation yourself. 1,000 tokens times $0.2, guys. How many dollars would you have? This is something you should take into consideration, guys. So I'll be making more updates about this. If you have any question, the comment section is open for you. You can drop your comment there. If you haven't subscribed to the channel before, please do well to hit on that red subscribe button so that you keep you notified anytime I post a new video, guys. So this will be all for this video today. Thanks for watching and have a lovely day ahead.